a long time no see. I just realized that I recorded this whole thing without actually having mic input enabled, so I'm gonna have to re-record the whole thing. Yay! Okay, so basically, what I said was, I'm just gonna shorten this all down. I'm not gonna take as long this time. Thank you very much for the 100 subscribers. I'm gonna be streaming tonight, the night that you're seeing this. If the video says uploaded 12 hours ago, then I'll be live right now, probably. I don't know what it'll be yet, I haven't decided. There's a bunch of stuff I was streaming before Christmas. I haven't streamed recently or uploaded anything recently. Well, I haven't streamed recently because it's been Christmas, but I haven't uploaded anything in the last month because my headphones broke. That's fixed now. Obviously, as you can tell from the raid video that I uploaded a few days ago. Obviously, I can do this again now, so I'll be appearing on streams again, but it'll be a bit inconsistent. It won't be every stream. It'll depend on the game. It'll depend on how intensive the game is, because blah, 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 blah. Point is, I'll be doing more stuff. I'll be doing more shit. Thank you very much for all for subscribing to me and blah, blah, blah. Thank you all very much for sticking around and, you know, tolerating the fact that I uploaded a video that was wrong. You know, the repeater video. Nobody actually pointed out that video was wrong, by the way. I was watching something else at some point and I realized, this is different to my video. And then I disabled all my mods and I was like, shit. So yeah, that was entirely my fault, and I'm really sorry about that still. Other stuff was something else that I needed to say. It was... fuck, what was it? That was it. If I've said this before, I'll say it again. If you are subscribing for the Payday 2 videos specifically, don't do that. Like I said before, I didn't say it before. I said it in the last recording, and then I didn't record the audio because I'm stupid. So the only reason I upload the Payday 2 videos is because most of the time is when I see I'm on the YouTube homepage and then a Payday 2 video is recommended to me. I don't even watch Payday 2 videos that often, so I don't know why YouTube does it. But occasionally I'll get a Payday 2 video recommended to me, and it'll be something that's like 20 minutes long, and the video title will be a very basic question, and I'll read it and I'll be like, why the fuck is this 20 minutes long? You could explain this in like 30 seconds. So that's the only reason I make those videos. It's just because I'm pissed off at the fact that people keep making really long videos for no reason when they don't have to be that long. So if I ever upload any more videos like that, it's entirely because, like, as soon as you see me upload a video on a certain topic, you know full well that I got recommended a video on that topic, and it pissed me off because it was too long. That's basically the reason I do it. If you're only subscribed for those videos, don't. Also, my expressions keep fucking up and I don't know why. Anyway, thank you very much. I hope you all had a great Christmas. I hope you've all, I hope you're all having a nice new year. Like I said, if you're watching this the day it comes out, 12 hours from now, I will be live probably, unless something goes wrong or I'm asleep, which could be a possibility. We'll see. Thank you very much. I don't know how to end this. I had an ending in mind for the last one and I've forgotten what I did because that was like a few minutes ago and I didn't have audio. But. Thank you very much. I appreciate you all. Goodbye.